Wisdom Convent School, Haram Court, District Moga, State Punjab. Our school affiliation code number is 163-1177. Today, I would like to invite our all IC members for virtual inspection for upgradation of +1 and +2. Today, I am here to show our school infrastructure through this videography with brief introduction. Let's heading towards our main entrance of the school. And this is the passage to reach our main entrance.
Main entrance.
From here onwards, the pakka boundary wall already have started. School, and one small thing I want to show you, that is the link road which is joined to NH 71. Before enter, so due to COVID-19, we are taking some safety and security measurement, and after sanitize our hands, and we will enter to the building of our school. Just have a glance of our school, Global Wisdom Convent School. Here we have lot of botanical trees and plants, so that students can learn lot of things from nature. Before enter this garden, we have two gardens in my right hand and left hand side. Now we are going to enter our right hand side garden. This garden, mostly we are going, my little champs come over here and play, and you can see here swings and merry-go-round. And my little chams really love this place. After this, we are going to our playground of senior students. So this is the playground of my senior students. So this is a multi-utility sports area. Here students play volleyball, badminton, kho-kho. This is the area for volleyball, and already well marked by our PT sir. And this is the badminton. And this is area for Coco. And you can see here, as per CBC norm, here the pakka boundary walls. Nobody can enter from anywhere. This pakka boundary walls for my for safety and security for my students. Afterwards, we have the stage, assembly stage also here. We are conducting the assembly here. Let's head in towards our reception area. So this one is the left hand side garden. Sometimes students come out from the classrooms and they sit here and learn a lot of things in the lap of nature. And sometimes we are conducting their outdoor activities also in this garden. Before going to reception, I would like to show the three entrances of this building. And the first entrance, this entrance for senior students. And the second entrance, you can see here, that one only for staff holders and our parents. And the third entrance, you can see there, the third entrance only for pre-primary and primary students. Let's head in towards our reception. Due to COVID-19, we have pasted here some safety measurement regarding mask. Before that, I would like to welcome my all IC members for virtual inspection. So this is our reception area. First of all, you can see here different type of notice board, because we have divided our all the students in four houses. So that's why you can see here four different kind of notice boards. And here you can see, as per government norms, there is some emergency numbers is available for parents as well as students. And this is our special board. You can see our pride achievers in class 10. Level achievers in sports, different kind of sports like skating, volleyball, weightlifting, kickboxing, karate, and chess competitions. And this one, our news reading stand. So whenever teachers or students getting time, they are coming over here and they are reading the news. Important thing in our school, that is the child friendly committee members and health committee of our school. According to this, the teachers, two teachers involved in this committee, and the two parents, and students also, senior class students also involved in this committee. And afterwards, you can see here, health committee of our school. Nurse, Mrs. Ramandeep Kaur, and two teachers, and two parents, as well as senior class students. And this is our help desk. Always a teacher available here for our students and their parents. And this is our notice board. During COVID-19 lockdown, CBSE gave lot of activities which students have done at home very beautifully. After that, parents brought to us. And this is belongs to Atmanirbhar Bharat, speech competition, painting competition. And this one, our school vision statement. You can see here, what is the vision of our school? Next, this is the office of our chairman. Chairman of our school, Dr. Gunam Singh Bulla. Here, one very important thing I want to show you, that is the server. This is the server, the place of where we kept the, all the servers of CCTV camera. We have 32 cameras, and this is a TV display where chairman personally observe all the students and classrooms as well teachers. Counseling room, very important part of this school, because those students feel ill, they coming over here under observation of our nurse, Mrs. Ramandeep Kaur, as well as counselor Mrs. Gurmeet Kaur. This is first aid box. Some medicines are here. Painkillers, and this is a record register of students. HP record 2019 and 20, health record of students. Let's move in towards my office. So this is principal's office. It's my office. Yes, this is a place mostly I interact with the teachers and students also, and sometimes students and teachers having some problem, maybe their personal problem, maybe official problem, they come to me and I mostly counsel them. Afterwards, here you can see the plan of CCTV cameras. And this is some awards which won by my students, senior students. Let's move towards the special area and my favorite place. This is kindergarten area. You can see beautifully decorated walls by our teachers, as well as the ceiling also you can see. So my little champs love this area. The Punjabi Akshar Mala wall. Fire extinguisher as per CBSE norms in this floor. And this is the plan of our ground floor.
This is
class, grade 3. And this is grade 5. And this is grade 8. Going to the second floor where other fine classes are there. You can see here proposed to plus one commerce. This class 4, proposed to plus 1 humanities. Here also fire safety instruments. And this class 4, proposed to plus 2 science. This class proposed plus two humanities. And this is our staff room. Whenever teachers are getting free period, they're coming over here for checking the notebooks as well as books. And this is the teacher's list. Name and qualification is also mentioned here. Let's move towards our labs. This is our SST lab. We have lot of charts regarding their subjects, lot of gadgets related to SST subjects, rocks, collection of rocks, stones, metals. Some students are facing problem in SST, so that's why this lab is very useful for them. Then we are going to downstairs to our first floor. Now we are going to enter the world of knowledge. This is library, and this is my favorite place also. So Mr. Davinder Singh, our librarian, he is maintaining all the stocks, registers, current affairs file.
Session system. And the stocks system.
This is a stock register. well maintained by the reducing light medium.
Withdrawal register.
Withdrawal register also here. Yeah.
Periodically records. This one Grashuta and India Today.
This is a current affairs file. So here you can see the caption, today's reader, tomorrow's reader. Yes, I'm always encouraging my teachers as well as students to at least once a day they have to come over here and read the books. And weekly they are taking the books from library and they are reading at home. Afterwards, on Monday they will come here again. So this is the English literature. And this is my favorite books, and this one English story books. Here you can see the different dictionaries, sports and yoga related books. And here, these books is a reference books for plus one and plus two classes. Religious books, cyclopedia books, encyclopedia, biographies. And this is the Punjabi literature book, because we are living in Punjab, so we never forget our culture. So that's why Punjabi literature books also you can see. This is our mother tongue, that's why Punjabi story books. So mostly students love this books because that is the mother tongue of them. And this also beautifully decorated by our librarian. Second, this one is magazines details. You can see here different kind of magazines. And one child friendly committee, this banner is here also, we put. And this is first prompt plan. Let's move towards another labs. Destination. And this is our chemistry lab. And it has at least 15 students that have come over here and they can do the practical work here. So as you know that practical work is equally important theoretical work. Here all the chemicals inside the cupboard so that students cannot touch it easily, because whenever students are coming over here they are coming under observation of science teacher. So these are all charts, paper related to their subjects. 6 onwards students are coming over here and they are doing the practical work. Physics and math subjects, that is integrated subject. That's why, first of all, this area we are using for mathematics lab has so many gadgets you can see here related to their maths. experience. Next, this part, your unit of physics, is a very important lab for those students, for those who are doing the non-medical, or those who are very interested in science. Physics stock registered in the senior. And this lab is belongs to biology. Lot of chart papers you can see related to their subjects. Downstairs, and there's washrooms. We have washrooms, separated washrooms for girls and boys. This is the washroom for seniors, boys and girls. First of all, soap dispenser is there.
floor.
W seats. This is three primary and primary girls washroom. Back side of this building. In case of any emergency, so students can move out from this area also. So this is my office, and one more thing I want to say, that is we are taking online classes regularly from nursery to 10th class, as well as we have conducted midterm examination also. So teachers are also preparing the results. So this is my World of Global Vista Convent School. I am honored that we given this chance for virtual inspection. Honorable Inspection Committee members, this is my humble request. If given a chance, believe me, I say this, me and my team will ensure you to bring best for our students and help them to achieve their goals. Thank you very much from core of my heart for sparing your valuable time for this virtual inspection. Thank you very much.